Now let's go through working with labels in Gmail. So labels are similar to folders. You'll see them here on the left-hand side, and they pretty much act the same way as folders do, but with some extra features. So if you're from Outlook, you would be used to filing your emails from the inbox into a specific folder. How labels are different in Gmail is that you can actually organize your emails and you can add one email to multiple labels. So let me show you how this is done. This one here already has an urgent label in it. I'm going to select it here on the left. I'm going to go to the label button here. And I'm also going to put a follow-up label in it. And I'll press apply. So now you can see that it's got the follow-up label, the urgent label, and it's also in my inbox. So this is very different from Outlook because, for example, let's go into this email here. In Outlook, you would be used to using this button, which is the Move To button, that moves the email out of the inbox into another folder or label. So if I move this one and click Move To Follow Up, that takes it out of the inbox and puts it into the follow up, which is there, the Google one. So that's the key difference between folders from Outlook and labels in Gmail. It's that, yes, you can use them both to keep your inbox organized, but you can apply more than one label to a single message. So that's how to use them. Let's talk about how to create the labels. If you're in your main inbox, the fastest way to do this is on the left-hand side, click More, and then go down to Create New Label. Let me create one called To Do. I'm going to press Create. And then that pops up automatically on the left-hand side. If you hover over it, you can click on these little three dots here, and you can also choose to add colors. I'm going to click on this pink one here. Let's do one more. So create new label. This time I'm going to make it Joyce To Do. And this option here allows you to create sub-labels. So nest label under, select a parent, To Do. So this means the Joyce To Do is going to be under the normal to-do list. And you can see it pop up here as well. Let's change the color one more time by clicking on these three dots. And let's make this one yellow. All right, so that's a bit about how to create the labels. You can also do the same thing when you're in an email. So let's go into this one here. And you can see the icons pop up here too. So again, you can move this email from the inbox, out of the inbox, and into another label. Or you can click on label, and let's put this one in the Joyce To Do. It's in the inbox and in Joyce To Do. Let's also make it urgent. And let's put a follow-up. And let's press apply. And you'll be able to see all the different labels that the email is currently in at the top here. And from the inbox view, which is great as well. And to remove a label, you simply click this cross here and take them off. I'm just going to leave it back in the inbox where it was before. Okay, so to manage your label list, all you do is go down to Manage Labels on the bottom of the left-hand side. You might need to click More if you can't see this. Full option, go down and click More, and then Manage Labels. And from here, it takes you into the settings of Gmail. So the other way to get to this page is to go from the Settings wheel to Settings, and then click on the Labels tab, which is the second one across from General. If you scroll down here, you'll be able to see a list of all the different labels that you've made. So these correspond with the ones on the left. And you can choose to hide them if you want. So if I change it from Show to Hide, you'll be able to see these ones disappear on the left. Let's have a go now. Follow-ups disappear, newsletters, To-Do, and Urgent. So now they're gone from the list on the left. There's another option to show if unread. So if a new email comes in to that label, it'll pop up there again. But for now, let's put them back onto show so you can see them all on the left-hand side. So that's the basics of how to use labels in Gmail. So it might be a little bit tricky at first to get your head around it, but once you do, it's actually a really powerful tool to keep your inbox really neat and tidy and easy to manage. Good luck with the labels.
If you like this content, please hit subscribe and hit the bell notification so you can be notified when we go live or drop new content on the channel. Now, if you'd like to connect with us, hit us up on social media or join our free community group. All the links to that are right below this video. If you'd like to learn more about Google Workspace and the technology ecosystem, you can join our free Genius Academy by transferring your billing across to itGenius, or you can join a Workspace Basics Bootcamp. Now, if you're a business owner and you're interested in an audit on your technology stack or your Workspace account, or you're looking to do a project in the tech world, well, you can take advantage of our free consultation. And if you need help right now, then consider joining Concierge or taking up a quick fix with our team for professional support for your tech stack.